deal is worth $8,757. Is it behind door number one, or door number two, or door number three?
Monty Hall, the iconic Let's Make a Deal co-creator and host, has died. Hall shot to fame in 1963 when the show first hit the airwaves. He also helped raise millions of dollars for charities over the years. His family says Hall died of heart failure in his Beverly Hills home today. He is survived by his three kids. Hall was 96 years old.